Chef Truffles makes the royal pancakes, the finest pancake in the land.
Mother, tell Alexander to get out of my chair. I always sit there. He's just doing it to bug me.
Well, Pom's in my chair. Tell Pom to get out of my chair.
Your chair? I don't see your name on it.
You can sit in my chair. I hate my chair.
Mother!
Flora, please.
But Father!
No, children. Your parents are going away this morning. We all have to do our best to get along.
That's right. We'll be back tomorrow. And I expect all of you to behave while we're gone.
Perhaps this little holiday isn't such a good idea, Celeste.
Don't worry, sire. I'll have things running like clockwork.
You will have things running like clockwork? What about me?
Oh, yes. That is, Cornelius and I, of course.
Of course.
But I'll be in charge, naturally.
You'll be in charge? Well, I beg to differ. I think I should be in charge. I have seniority.
Far too much seniority, I'm afraid.
What?
Why don't you both be in charge?
Well, that sounds like an excellent idea, Isabel. Pompadour?
I concur, Cornelius. In fact, I'm completely compatible to such a concordance.
Yes. We're a team.